Hi Pradya, congratulations for completing 5 years in Miram. Hard work, loyalty and diligence makes the best employee, and I am glad that you have all these qualities. You always give best to your work, and you are also a best company in the team, not only in the office but also outside the office, from parties to the picnics. I remember the first day of my joining of Miram. You were the first person who introduced me with the whole team during the lunch session. It's a great pleasure to work with a colleague like you. Hope to work with you for many more years. All the best.
Hi Pradnya. Oh, you have completed 5 years. My God, can't believe it. But good. And congratulations for completing your 5 years in Miram, formerly Social Wavelength. And you have done your job very, very nicely. Means it's terrific. You have gone with the 3 kind of migration: tally to adapt, adapt to Maconomy, and then continue with the Maconomy for such a huge software. This is really achievable for you guys. And Pradnya, you have done a really good job in all this migration. You have gone with your multiple managers. You're still reporting to the multiple managers, and you're doing a work which is really tough and which is really important for the Miram. So congratulations for completing your 5 years, and best of luck for next 5 years, Pradnya. Bye.
So Pradnya, apart from your job, work life, etc., I would suggest you be happy, healthy, and most probably keep in touch with your friends while they are planning for any outage. So I still remember last 2-3 plans, we made a plan for especially Pradnya, and after the complete plan you back out. So we went to the trips without you. So hope so this will not happen next time. So for this year we will make plan for you for some outage, and you will be a part of that plan. So please be a join for this trip this time. Thank you.
Congratulations Pradnya on successfully completing 5 years with Miram India. It's been great working with you over the last couple of years. I know you have given your lot during your entire 5 years with Miram. As you are aware, we are growing at CAGR of 30% year on year, and the department which normally more gets impacted due to such growth is finance department. There are a lot of stress on finance department over these years, and you have managed so well during this tenure that is a remarkable achievement. I like one thing about your career is you never resist for any changes. You have seen a lot of changes during your entire career, right from changing your accounting software from Tally to Adapt, and then now Maconomy. You are consistent in your performance. You have never resisted for any kind of backlogs, any kind of overburden throughout this journey. That's remarkable again. Again, congratulations for your wonderful year with Miram India. And all the best for many more years to come.